With me on the flight deck, First Officer Kathleen Cameron. Hey Cameron, we have Rogan and the team that are looking after you here, of course, primarily for your safety. We are now fully ready, just about to close aircraft doors. They're going to ask for pushback and startup. Sure, I take you out. We'll take off from one of the southerly runways. Then after takeoff, it's further towards the south, climbing up towards an altitude of 35,000 feet. Flight up today to Geneva, just 1 hour and 5 minutes. And a better forecast there at the moment. Light winds coming from the south-southwest. Few clouds around, good visibility, and a temperature of 2 degrees Celsius. Kathleen, has the pleasure of flying. She'll come back during the cruise. Give us a
wave. Longer to departure. Your flight to Geneva with a flight approximately 1 hour and 10 minutes. My name is Rogan, I'm your command over today, working with the lovely team from Clear Oana and Ammonia. We're here to make sure you're safe and comfortable flight service and leaving any pieces yourself. For now, back ask for the good attention for safe negotiation of the table station 220 and your passage. As you have noticed, this flight is not fully booked, so I believe you have such a way to see this on your boarding pass. If you'd like to change your seat, please ask the members of the cabin crew first due to your weight and balance of the aircraft. Thank you.
Please pay attention to illuminated signs and crew instructions, including the following safety procedures. The safety card found in your seat pocket contains important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you hear brace, brace. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. The cabin crew are now pointing out the exits nearest to you. Please be aware that your nearest usable exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on. We recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, masks will drop from above. Pull a mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with the strap. Pull on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. If we land on water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and clip it together. Pull the strap to adjust. Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. Fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must now be stowed, armrests down, window blinds open, and seatbelt fastened. Further information regarding your safety on board can be found in the Inflight magazine. We hope you have a great flight.
Binnen enkele ogenblikken zullen wij gaan vertrekken en daarom willen wij u graag herinneren aan de enkele veiligheidsprocedures. In de stoel staat voor u zit een veiligheidskaart. Bekijk deze AID voor het vertrek. Het cabinepersoneel wijst nu naar de uitgangen die zich het dichtst bij u bevinden. Houd er rekening mee dat u dichtstbijzijnde bruikbare uitgang zich mogelijk achter u bevindt. Laat in geval van nood alle bagage achter aan boord. Uw tafeltje moet nu worden ingeklapt, de armleuningen naar beneden, het raamluik omhoog en uw stoel in vast.
approach your baggage. That's it, basically. Therefore, it is temporarily unavailable. Shortly, we have passing through the cabin with our eat and drink service. We have a wide selection of over-the-air cold drinks and snacks. Products and prices can be found in the brochure, as well as in the seat pocket in front of you. But also, like to inform you that we only accept card payment support, MasterCard, Visa, American Express, Google, or Apple Pay. If there is anything that we can do for you, please don't hesitate to contact us. We wish you a pleasant flight. Thank you.
ensure that baggage and all personal belongings, including laptops, are safely stowed. All tray tables must be stowed, armrests down, window blinds open, and your seatbelt fastened ready for landing. Please review the safety guide found in your seat pocket as it contains important safety information. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Please help us by handing in any rubbish, newspapers, and magazines that you do not want to take with you. The toilets can no longer be used.
Mogen we dat niet?
welcome to Geneva, where local time is 8:40. We are pleased to say that we have landed 20 minutes ahead of our schedule. Electronic devices may now be used, though we reach for calls, messaging and internet access. Please remain seated and keep your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is switched off. Take all your purse clocks with you, check in the seat pockets on the listening knee over locker. Take care when opening the overlock pit and pulls out. If you still have any rubbish items, please remove it from the seat pockets and place rubbish on the seats instead. Smoking is not permitted to reach the designated smoking area. On behalf of the captain, the first officer, the entire crew, it has been a pleasure for you to welcome again soon.
L'équipage cabine ira bientôt effectuer des tâches de sécurité. Veuillez rester assis jusqu'à l'extinction du signal lumineux attaché aux ceintures. Assurez-vous de prendre tous vos effets personnels avec vous. Prenons soin de regarder dans la pochette et sous le siège devant vous, ainsi que dans les coffres à bagages. Soyez prudent lorsque vous ouvrez ces compartiments, car quelque chose pourrait vous tomber. Si vous êtes en possession d'objets pouvant être recyclés, placez-les sur les sièges à l'avant et à l'arrière de l'appareil avant de descendre de l'avion. Fumer est interdit jusqu'à ce que vous atteigniez une zone fumeur. Vous pouvez désormais utiliser vos appareils électroniques. La prochaine fois que vous voyagez avec nous, pourquoi ne pas télécharger l'application EasyJet pour une meilleure gestion de votre voyage? Notre application, tout en un, vous permet de réserver des vols, de vous enregistrer, de télécharger vos cartes d'embarquement et de gérer vos réservations à partir d'une seule et même plateforme en toute simplicité. Merci d'avoir choisi de voler avec nous aujourd'hui. Nous espérons vous accueillir de nouveau à bord très prochainement.
Arrival, thank you.